एक्सपोनेंट्स एंड इंडेसेस, कभी एक्सपोनेंट बोलते हैं कभी इंडेसेस बोलते हैं, और एक छोटा सा क्वेश्चन लिया था क्लास एट्थ टाइप। तो अब जरा देखें व्हाट इज नेक्स्ट। ओके, व्हाट इज द आंसर ऑफ दिस थर्ड रूट। Of 27 power minus 2. What is the answer of this? Can someone tell me? Minus 9. 9 minus 2. Suya says 1 by 3. Nakul says minus 9. Aditya says, Ayan says 81. Okay, Shaurya says 1 by 9. Aniket says 1 by 79. Ira says 1 by 9. Ayush says 1 by 9. Okay, let's see. Some of you are definitely right. And you can of course pat your back if you're right. So 1 by 3 means, okay, I hope you all understand 1 by square root means. Okay, not like this. Square root is power half and cube root is power 1 by 3, right? If I write this, so this would be 3 to the power 1 by 3. So I hope you all understand this, right? So I can write this as 27 minus 2 to the power 1 by 3 because of this cube root. And 27, we can write 3 to the power 3 is 27. Then there is already a negative power and there already a 1 by 3rd power, right? And powers to powers are multiplied. So we are getting 3 into minus 2 into 1 by 3. All these cancels out. So we are left with the 3 to the power minus 2, which means 1 over 3 to the power 2, and which means 1 by 9. I hope you could see the mistake you made. Is that okay? All right. How about one more question? Okay, tell me what is the answer of this? Nine, Shreya says nine. Shreya, itne sare square root nahi likhe? 3 to the power 1 by 4, Arush says. Okay. Okay, let's start doing it, right? 3 to the power 1 by 4. Ira says 3. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Okay. We have this 81. Just stay with me, right? This is 81. And there is this root. That means power 1 by 2. Okay. There is another root. There is, this will again power 1 by 2. There is another root, power 1 by 2. And there is one more root, again power 1 by 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now done. So, 81 to the power 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 into 1 by 2. Okay, and this 81 can be written as 3 to the power 4, I think, into 1 by 2, into 1 by 2, into 1 by 2, into 1 by 2. Cancels 3 to the power 1 by 4. This is the answer. I hope you all got it, or most of you, I think. Vaibhav Joshi, yes, Nakul, Rash. 1 and root 3, oh. So Ayan G, I think you have seen the mistake you made. Chaliye, next. Okay, what is the value of this? Please tell me, what is the answer of this? Two, Arush is two, Aniket two. All right, simple. Ranjan says two, Suya says two, okay. So one way is that you can write it 2 to the power 6 and 1 by 6. Okay, let's say somebody doesn't know to write, so answer is 2. Let's say somebody doesn't know, okay, that 2 to the power 6 is 62. So what you can do is, you know 8. So you can write it as 8 square to the power 1 by 6. Right, so this becomes 8 to the power 1 by 3. Now you also know that 2 to the power 3 is 8. So you are left with this. So you can get your answer this way as well. All right, Grace. Right, next question, please. Okay. What is the answer for? Yes, please tell me. -81 to the power minus 1 by 4. -3 to the power minus 1. Okay. Ayan says minus 3. Ayan, it seems you need to work on your basics. All the answers that you gave are wrong. 3 to the power minus 1. Okay. First thing. This is 3 to the power 4 and there is minus 1 by 4 power there. So power to the power are multiplied. So I have now 3 to the power minus 1, and which clearly means 1 by 3. Okay. Yes, that's the answer. Or you can of course write it that 3 to the power minus 1. Fine. Okay, let's see what is the answer of this. 256 divided by 625 to the power minus 1 by 4. Please solve and give me the answer. I'm giving you a minute. Okay. There are two ways of going from here. One is you straight away deal with this negative power. So what to do? Isko utha ke switch kar do, numerator or denominator ko. Kahani khatam is negative ki, right? 256 divide power 1 by 4. Ab ye negative chala gaya, right? To aapne numerator or denominator ko utha ke ulat diya. Yes, Nakul. Okay. Now 625 is 5 to the power 4 and 256 is what? Can someone tell me? 4 to the power 4 and this is 1 by 4. So 5 to the power 4. Okay, let's write it this way. 5 to the power 4 to the power 4 and then we have 1 by 4. So this is the 5/4 answer. Simple, plain. Yes, Rishita, very correct. 16 into 16 is 256. All right. Okay. Now, let's take this question. And this is -4. And this is, all right. What is the answer? Yes, Aniket. Correct. Ayan, yes. Arush, yes. Nakul, yes. Suyash, yes. Aditya, correct answer. All of you. Ira, yes, correct. Rishita, correct. All right. So, what is the way out? We have 625. First, let's take care of these powers. Powers to the powers are always multiplied. So, -1/2. Multiplied by -1/4 and multiplied by 2. So minus minus goes, 2 goes. So we are left with 625 to the power 1/4, and 625 is 5 to the power 4, and the end we have 1/4. These cancel out. So we are left with 5. That's our answer. Okay, correct. Next question. All right. अब थोड़ी सी बेसिक एक्सरसाइज हो चुकी है हमारी, है ना, थोड़ा चीजें ध्यान में आ गई हैं आप सबके. ओके, सो व्हाट अबाउट दिस देन. So this is your question. 9 to the power 1/3 into 27 to the power 1 minus half, 3 to the power 1/6 and 3 to the power minus 2/3. I'm giving you a minute to solve. So do it. All right. Let's convert everything into 3, right? 9 to the power 1/3. Let's see. Okay. All right, let's convert everything into 3 power. So I can write it as 3 to the power 2/3. This can be written as 3 to the power minus 3/2. I hope what I'm doing is clear to you. 3 to the power 1/6 into 3 to the power minus 2/3. Let's take care of these negative powers. Or we can do one more thing. A base are same, so power, and there are multiplication and division signs, so they can be added or subtracted. So this becomes 3 to the power 2/3 plus, or rather it should be minus sign, minus 3/2 minus 1/6 and plus 2/3. Now, everyone, please tell me if you could understand this or not. Rishita ji, bahut dur pahunch gaya. Aditya, yes. Ye baat samajh mein aa gayi? Bata do bhai, yes. Okay, right. Bas ab kaam khatam ho gaya aapka. LCM lena hai aapne. Power is 6. So, how much? 4 minus 9 minus 1 plus 4. 8 and minus 10. So minus 2. That means 3 to the power minus 1 by 3 or 3 to the power 1 by 3. That's your answer. I hope this is clear. Clear ho gaya ki nahi ho gaya bhai? Yes, no. तो बता दो मुझे पता तो चले यू कुड अंडरस्टैंड दिस प्लीज ऑलराइट सो द ओनली थिंग इज यू हैव टू स्टिक टू द बेसिक्स एंड बेसिक्स डिक्टेट दिस टर्म राइट सो ऑलराइट ओके simple question yes aniket ji bilkul thodi si galti hoti hai udhar bhi number kab jate hain bhai hai na bilkul sahi keh rahe thodi si galti hoti hai of course this is 28 ye fourth root divided by third root of 7 zara bataye zara iska answer kya aayega bhai कुछ हो सकता है इसमें आदित्य का आंसर आ गया 3 बहुत जल्दी में है रे आदित्य कूद कूद के आंसर ला रहा लड़का चलो अच्छा एक काम करें मैं आपको ये कह रहा हूं कि मुझे कुछ ऐसा चाहिए ठीक है जी दिस इज दिस काइंड ऑफ आंसर आई एम लुकिंग एट सो लेट्स से दिस इज ए एंड दिस इज बी व्हाट आर ए एंड व्हाट इज बी कैन यू प्लीज टेल मी नाउ नाउ यू हैव गॉट द प्रीटी गुड हिंट व्हाट आई एम लुकिंग एट सो प्लीज सॉल्व इट दिस वे Okay, so we were here and there is 1 by 12 power here as well. So this is your answer and I told you I want answer like this, right? And this is 12, not. So your A would be 64 and B is 7. I hope this is clear. This question should have cleared a lot of doubts in your mind, right? Yep. What about others? Are you okay? Let this sink in your minds. Yes, Sara. Okay. Let's go to the next question then. All right. The question is this. Okay, give me the answer of this. It'll test you now. Okay, let's start. Okay, see this. First, let's take care of these negative powers first. Aditya ji, bahut dur dur tak answer nahi hai ye. Theek hai, chaliye. Ye
This is 2 to the power minus 1. This will go downside. So this will become 2 to the power 3. This will come up. So this will become 3 to the power 2 plus 4. And this will become 2 to the power 2 plus 1. And the whole power is 7 by 2. Similarly here, this will become 3 to the power 3. And this goes up. This becomes plus 5. Here we have 2 to the power 3. This goes down. So we get plus 2 and there is minus 5 by 2. All right. So we have 3 to the power 6 over 2 to the power 3 and 7 by 2 into this is 3 to the power 8 and 2 to the power 5 power minus 5 by 2. Let's take care of this negative sign here. So let's just switch our numerator and denominator there. And here it can be 3 to the power 6 into 7 by 2. And here 2 to the power 3 into 7 by 2. Into this becomes, we will switch these. So 2 to the power 5 into 5 by 2 divided by 3 to the power 8 into 5 by 2. Okay, so we have 3s are 6 and 4s are right. So this is 3 to the power 21 over 2 to the power 27 by 2. Sorry, 21 by 2. 7 3s are 21 into 2 to the power 25 by 2 and 3 to the power 20. This and this we take care here. So that is 3 to the power 21 minus 20. And this is 2 to the power 21 by 2 minus 25 by 2. So this is 3. To the power 1 and this is LCM is 2, so 21 minus 25 minus 4, so minus 2, 2 to the power minus 2. I'm sure you can handle these fractions. So this is 3 into 2 to the power 2, so 3 into 4 and then it gives you 12. See if it is clear, Aniket. Yes, you got it right. All of you, please, can you see that? 12, Aditya, yes. This is the answer. So you have to stick to your basics and then keep on rearranging the terms. All right. Let's see one more question then. (81)/(3/4)(25/9) to the power minus 3 by 2 divided by 5 by 2 to the power minus 3 and give me the answer. You have 2 to 3 minutes. All right. Let's start dealing with this. Aditya says 1. Nakul, I also got 1. Fine. Okay. But you were thinking that others give the answer then. Ranjan, right. You are also correct. All right. Let's do it. First, let's take care of these negative signs. I don't like them. Right. So, yes, correct. So what will happen? I'll just switch my numerator and denominator here, and this negative power is taken care. This is again 9/25, and this negative power is again taken care, and this is division, and I will switch this also. So 2/5, all negative powers. Okay, once I made a mistake, it's it plus now. So all negative powers have been taken care of. So let's start doing it now. 16 is 2^4, and we have 3^4 here. 81 is 3^4, and again we have 3^4. 9 is 3^2, and this is 3/2, and this is 5/2, and this is 3/2. And here it is 2^3 and 5^3. This, they all cancel out. So I'm left with 2^3 from here, 3^3 from here, 3^3 from here, and 5^3 from here. Here I'm left with 2^3. Okay, from here, and this is 5^3. This cancels out, this cancels out, this cancels out. So I'm left with 1, and that is my answer. I hope. Okay, 3³ is 9. Very good, Arush. That's right. This happens very often, and especially with those who are very, you know, intelligent and hardworking, they always tend to make such foolish mistakes. So I know, I can understand that, right? So this is how you should do these questions of indices. I think this enough for today. Please, if you have some books, you do them, otherwise I will send you some questions, right? Okay, then, bye bye. See you. That's all for today.